We've been here in Kuala Lumpur for 6 weeks and we have done oh so much, but it's time to go. Where are we going, Z?
To Thailand.
That's right. We're going to Phuket, Thailand. Do you know how we chose Phuket? We need to get out of the city. We need to get to the beach. Family airport drill begins.
Dad teleported here.
We just asked an information, where's the area to check in? And
we're in the wrong airport.
No, this is level 2. We're going here, level 1.
The KLIA transit train to KLIA 2 will depart in 2 minutes from platform B.
Being delayed like this when I was younger would be no big deal, but now with a family traveling internationally, it kind of makes me antsy. Okay, we've arrived in Terminal 2. See that guy right behind us? He cut in line. Renata just unloaded on him. But, dang it, I missed it. There's that guy. He cut in front of us.
Ramadan didn't help me.
Instead of Christmas music.
Good job when you're in town.
All the bags are accounted for.
Situated.
Yep, we're situated. Now I can relax. Have your phone?
I'm hopeful somehow. Like I can't give up the idea that I'm gonna get my phone back.
Yes, I have my phone.
Look at that. We're not even out and people are coming in. We made it.
That's us.
after dark and we all just crashed. Good morning. So we say goodbye to Malaysia, to Kuala Lumpur, to the KL Central Market, to Chinatown, to KL street vendors, to batik painting, to Zainab's kitchen, to our friends. It is sad to leave, but the road goes on. We sling an inner tube over our shoulder and ride to where the beaches are sandy and wide, where the sun-splashed coast invokes an ah, where the waves crash and roil, where the kids can spread out and play. Now, we're in Thailand, where more adventures and new friends await us.